Marlene's things must be around here somewhere. What's happening? Look out! What's going on? Why is Arlene's ghost after me? Darn, this isn't working. Find something we can light the candle with. Hurry, we need some light to find Arlene's things. Fuses are burned, and the wires are damaged. Well, there must be new wires in the toolbox in the yard. You can find the fuses in the garden house. This will help you. Darn, I can't fix it. Maybe you can. I think you should try. Help me find Arlene's things. I hope Sarah's all right. Are they? I remember deciding not to throw them out.
Excellent. It's the box with Arlene's things.
Let's see what's inside.
Bob?
What?
Arlene's diary may have some clues about how to save Bob and Sarah. I should check it out.
Help. I thought I'd spend my life studying magic. Now that I know Bob, I can't stop thinking about him. Bob proposed. I can't decide what to do. My doubts keep me awake at night. My magic classes may be in the past, but I'll ask the spirits one more question. Should I make a life with Bob? Everything's ready for the ritual. I'll use the necklace that Bob gave me. It'll reflect all his thoughts and desires. I'll open a portal to the world of spirits and find someone there that can see the future. They'll be able to ease my mind.
It seems like someone really doesn't want me reading this. It's the token the boatman gave to me. I hope he's still waiting for me.
You're back. Where to now?
The address on the picture is my only clue.
Old Town's an excellent place, and it's not too far away. By the way, there's an old legend about the token I gave you. The story's filled with murders, secrets, and monsters. For the token to be used, an entire city had to be sacrificed. Even that wasn't enough. But who believes in that stuff? We've arrived.